According to the log files, the ship was out near the Perseus Vale. Looks like they found some kind of alien artifact. They brought it on board, and then... This is really weird, Shepard. They plotted a course straight into the Perseus Vale, like they wanted the Geth to find them.
What else did the log say?
The entries don't make a lot of sense after that. It's like the captain's mind was falling apart. I don't see anything about how they got back into human territory.
The Geth turned them into husks, and left the ship where someone would find it. Trying to show us what happens to organics dumb enough to enter the Veil.
They brought it on board, and then...
That artifact must have done something to them.
The entries don't make a lot...
The Geth turned them into husks, and left the ship where someone would find it. Trying to show us what happens to organics dumb enough to enter the Veil.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.